Senegal are not it, man. And I think I need to just make myself clear, because I think it's getting really annoying people now. So I am Nigerian, I get it. I'm from the continent of Africa, so I want African teams to do well. But if they don't play well, I still have to be an objective analyst. That's the whole point. That's the whole point of this flipping channel. This channel isn't a cheerleading channel. It isn't. This is a football analysis channel where I try and send an objective truth. I'm not a fanboy, okay? I'm not a guy that says, oh, no, this is amazing, this is amazing. Anything that's the truth, I'm not going to listen because this is amazing. No. I give you sensible, concise analysis. That's what it's for. The tagline says the home of football analysis. This is home of football analysis. And Senegal, for me, they have the African pride. They've got the efforts. They've got the unity. But the quality isn't there. And I'm sorry, Kate Abalde. The whole point why I thought Senegal could do something was I kept saying to people the 1-2 punch of Kate Abalde and Mane, because I watched them at the Nations Cup and I liked what they did, because Kate Abalde is a very different player to Mane, because whereas Mane is a bit more right and left and a bit more unorthodox, Kate Abalde is very much direct, straight, and he'll go after you. And I think he forms body, because for me, Niang gives effort, but Niang just doesn't have the quality or the kind of danger that someone like a Kate Abalde has. So Niang playing in there in this specific position, it just wasn't it. But give a shout out to Japan. Maybe that's how you go into World Cup, by having proper preparation, because these guys had a brick level preparation, like sacking their coach before their coach only came in like a month before the World Cup. But these guys play some great stuff. I mean, flipping Osako, Insui, Hasebe, these guys are just, I mean, the passing game is quality, because obviously knowing Japanese people and having Japanese friends, you know, I know the Japanese mindset. And the Japanese mindset obviously is literally about focus on technical pass and ball passing. That's what they're about. So now it's about speed or being physical or long balls. That ball never goes long for Japan. It always stays on the ground and they like to just move the ball around. But I just thought that, and this is a Japanese coach, not if a foreigner. So what the Japanese coach has done with such ill preparation is amazing, because these guys play some amazing stuff. And when you thought that they were going to, I think the beauty about this is that they came back 1-0 down, 1-1, 2-1 down. You thought Senegal would hold on to it. They came back. So I just think that this Japanese team have really, really impressed me. And I think looking at how Poland have just bricked it up and with the bed, I think Japan have to go into that game saying, let's get that win. Because if Japan get that win, that's it. You know, it's game, set and match, you know. Because I don't see Senegal beating Colombia. Because that Colombia side looks very strong, very, very, very strong. But yeah, I mean, I think for Senegal, I just think the issue is the organization is there, the solidity is there. Some defensive mistakes that I think Cissé needs to work on. But Cissé needs to tell me why Kate Abalde isn't playing. That's all I want to know. Because I look at that team and I'm saying that in those attacking areas, they're missing a Kate Abalde, because the guys that are in those attacking areas, Niang specifically, because I know Niang well, because I watched the series and I watched him for AC Milan. He's a good guy to just have in the team, but he isn't the guy that you want in the final third. He isn't the guy that you want coming into the 18-yard box. He's not the guy that you can trust making the final pass or making a crucial shot. I'm sorry, he's not that guy. So, Kate Abalde, where is that ball? But for Japan, man, quality team has surprised everybody. And I think Japan's performance has really made this group really, really alive and so entertaining. Thank you for watching this video. Think about pledging and become a Half of Football Hot patron. Pledge an amount each month and gain access to exclusive videos from your boy, the Football Hot, for more analysis. Peace.